Do you know why alkaline phosphatase level increases in obstructive jaundice? The reason is simple, because alkaline phosphatase is an ectoenzyme. It is present on surface of biliary epithelium. Whenever there is obstruction to the flow of bile due to gallstone or due to carcinoma of head of pancreas, the regurgitation of bile occurs that causes irritation of biliary epithelium and release of ALP into the serum. That's why it increases 10 to 12 times of the normal. Thank you.